progress one step further by infinite recovery.
My name is Michael. I'm a recovered heroin addict. And I want to thank Life Steps for inviting me to speak. My story is very similar to many of the stories that occurred. I could have easily been up on this board. I started using when I was 15 years old. I grew up in Austin, Texas. Born and raised in Austin, Texas. I started using Vicodin, Percocet, Oxycontin when I was 15 years old, just a freshman in high school. I didn't know what I was getting into, you know, just recreational use. And I had the disease of addiction, because it truly is a disease, just like cancer, diabetes, any other disease, and I didn't know I had it. So when I started using those drugs took me to another place, and then I eventually started using heroin at 18 years old. Through the grace of God and the power of God, I got clean when I was 25 years old. But just like Donna was sharing earlier, that could have easily been my mom. You know, God saved my life many times. I overdosed many times, and I'm very lucky to be alive today. And I've just celebrated 8 years of recovery. Yeah.